Good day friends, this is your surgeon, Dr. Pandiraja. Today we are going to see an important thing. Shushruta Samhita. He is known as father of Indian surgery or father of plastic surgery. He wrote a textbook of medicine and surgery. In his textbook, he described various traditional treatments for different form of disease and different form of surgery and their instrument in his palm leaf manuscript, which is preserved in Kaiser Library, Nepal. Surgical instrument. In ancient time, he is one of the pioneer in using different form of surgical instrument for various diseases. Not only using the instrument, he also teach how to handle the instrument, how to sharpen the instrument, edging of the instrument, how to maintain the instrument, and how to use each instrument and how to preserve each instrument when it used and when it not used. He described various forms of operative procedure in his textbook. He is the first plastic surgeon in the world to do rhinoplasty for a deformed nose. He also teaches us how to use cautery in a various forms of injury with different type of cauterization. He also described operative procedure of oroplasty, where modern medicine doing plastic surgery, he did his plastic surgery in ancient time itself. He is the first person to describe the anatomy using an autopsy of human body and animal body. He teaches us how to conduct the autopsy and dissection using a cadaver. The recent and modern medical treatment of using suture material for suturing a wound, but in ancient time he uses ant as a suture material. He described different form of wound and their management based on the severity as well as the involvement of underlying structures. He used two classification not only for the treatment purpose as well as the prognosis of the wound, like a puncture wound of hollow viscous as well as non-hollow viscous organ, abrasion, laceration, as well as amputation. In the ancient time, in his war period, he described partial amputation as well as lacerated wound and its management and the prognosis. He used to describe 12 different type of fracture in his textbook and their management and the prognosis of the fracture. He uses to describe 6 different form of dislocation and its management. He is one of the pioneer person in a bone stabilization using a splint or slab. He uses a method called bone traction for bone alignment and fracture stabilization. He is the first person to use physiotherapy for joint, bone and muscle. He used immobilization
as a part of treatment for bone fracture. Not only surgical management, he also described a medical management and surgical management for a different form of disease like hemorrhoids, anal fistula, urinary calculi, benign and malignant tumors, eye disorders, infections of eye, ear disorders, and injuries to the ears. He also described intestinal perforation, intestinal obstruction. He also described different form of fever, diarrhea, heart disease, jaundice, alcoholism, vomiting, asthma and cough. With the help of description of symptoms, causes, prognosis and its treatment using medicine as well as surgery. He described benign and malignant tumor and its nature, classification, symptoms and prognosis. In his textbook, he described the treatment of actinomycosis and filarial diseases in ancient time itself. During ancient time, obstructed labor is an important problem for a female. He described how to handle an obstructed labor or difficult labor with the help of medication as well as instrument. In his textbook, he described different form of ulcer, etiology, classification, management and the prognosis of different form of ulcer. This is a short video about Sushruta. For further information, you can read the textbook which was given in the below description. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share and comment about this video. Thank you for watching this video.